Hi, my name is Isaac Deichman. I'm in 11th grade and I play trumpet. And what I really love about band is how it makes me think creatively.
My name is Jess Ruciano. I'm a senior. I play trumpet and I enjoy how hands-on band class.
What I enjoy about band is how we're very free to express our love, passion for the music, and the band program really helps work with you to make that a priority and figure out how we are able to do that and just have fun with it.
Alright, my name is Mohammed Ahmed. I'm an 11th grade junior, and college year is really like hands-on class. Really interesting, like learn new stuff about cooking. Right now we're doing it's a stir fry. Yeah, so I've never done that before, so it's pretty interesting.
Hey, my name is Michelle Baker. I'm a sophomore here at Hopkins, and I'm in culinary right now. One thing I like about culinary is that it's independence. You get to learn not a lot of things. You get to cook a lot of certain things that you usually don't cook at home. So right now we're making stir fry, and I've never had stir fry, so we'll just see how it goes.
I'm Kayla Geller and I'm in 10th grade and I enjoy how ceramics is relaxing.